Well, my final parting thought is, what else can I say to help people figure it out? I mean, if you already came from somewhere where you're pulling yourself up by your bootstraps and you're seeing some success in your life, how is that a problem? Because you have to get yourself bootstrapped up before you're stable enough to go and look around to see, you know, what can you do for other people. Are you teaching people, you know, something that's valuable that they can use to change themselves?